Not far from Mykolaiv, CNN's Ben Wedeman and his team wound up dangerously close to incoming artillery fire. Here's their report.
This is an area where there's been a fair amount of outgoing as well as incoming artillery. Down the road is a town that has been fought over for several days by Russian and Ukrainian forces. In these vast open spaces, the Russians seem far away. They're not. Down here, John, down here. Keep on rolling. You see it over there?
We hug the earth. Two more artillery rounds. Cameraman John Torigoi keeps rolling.
Alrighty, so we've had two incoming rounds responding to artillery that's been firing in the Russian directions. Those shells came pretty close to us.
No one has been injured. The officer tells translator Valeria Dubrovska, we need to go now.
Go away, like, hit and run.
Okay, okay. I don't think it's safe. I hope the car's okay.
Okay. Ready to move?
Yeah, let's go.
And so we run with full body armor to the cars. One car can't move, peppered with shrapnel.
We're losing petrol.
I can't.
No time to lose.
Throw it in the back.
Driver Igor Tiagno, razor focused on getting us to safety. His car also hit.
Go. Come on.
Well, all right, we're trying to get out of this area as quickly as possible. Our other car completely destroyed.
Crammed into this small car, we approach safer ground.
We're going to go all into the hardcover of that village and then we'll take a breather.
Producer Karim Khadr checks the damage to the car. The soldiers we left behind are still out there. We could leave. They can't. Ben Wedeman, CNN, outside Mykolaiv, Ukraine.